Can I take a call? Okay, good. It could be $10,000. Paula Klein's Realty, may I help you?
Did you say boutique?
Yeah, that's what
I've never thought of it that way.
No.
We're just terrible when it comes to being hip.
There's a bunch of file cabinets in the back that weigh about probably 400 pounds each drawer.
It's her fault.
At the beginning of the every year, I'd send them home with four or five boxes.
So this, everything we're doing, Skyslope, discs.
Well, we don't even need discs anymore. Now we.
You're kidding.
Nope. Yeah, you're missing out.
Oh
now.
My goodness.
He's like, oh.
It's all online now. You don't even have to worry about it.
We're saving tons of money by going to Skyslope and getting rid of all the paper that went through all those machines.
We ended up saving about $2,500 a year just by going with Skyslope.
This business has become so regulation intensive. Easy is the key. I email her more things, asking her questions now, and I get answers back really quickly.
I don't have to drive into the office and say, you know, oh God, which one?
Yeah.
I know that agents get mad that they have to learn a new program or you know, but in the end, it's easier for the brokerage to keep track and to keep the legal aspect of it. If we ever had the BRE come in here and say, we want to see what you have, now you just log in and say, here you go. Instead of, hold on, let me go and pull the drawer out and we'll figure out what's going on.
We keep waiting for the BRE.
No, they haven't showed up, but.
When title calls you or a bank calls you or a client calls you, you've got to get answers.
It's nice to be able to send exactly what's needed within minutes. Normally I have to do the calculations of what the commission's paid out for the 1099s at the end of the year. The fact that Skyslope, I can make it keep track of all of that. We get these packets that are, you know, 907 pages because it's got everything in it. And then we had to have a program that we could split it and assign it. It streamlines everything for everyone, and it's not just focused on one thing. It tries to focus and bring everything in together to make it simpler for the agent to do their job without having to learn 20 new things in order to do it.
There's a mountain of paperwork in this business now, and having a Skyslope involved, everything's going to be a lot simpler to access and work with. And if you know that you can take care of a transaction, take care of your client, and not have to hassle, just let me punch the button, let me do my work, great. That's what I like about it.
It's good for the broker, but it's good for the agent.
Mm-hmm.